Get scared. He's like, "Oh my god, man, those wings are so fucking good, man. Are you the cook?" Yeah, I'm the cook. Man, those are some bomb ass wings, man. They're the best I've ever seen. Want a free thing of wings? Fuck yeah, man. I'll give me them wings. It's fucking great, man.
I had to go to the lighthouse. I knew there was something important waiting for me there.
Hope you don't mind, I just started streaming Alan Wake for no fucking reason. Yeah. Oh shit!
You don't even recognize me, do you, Ryder?
That's a fucking scary shadow there!
You think you could just make up stuff?
Play with oh shit! I got hit! Ah, my fucking knees!
There would be a single readable sentence in your books if it wasn't for your editor.
Fuck you, you spooky shadow! Never catch me!
You missed your deadline!
Oh shit. I can dodge enemies.
You can't stop me!
You wouldn't dare hit a retard.
I realized that the hitchhiker was a character from the story I'd been working on. How does it feel to die by the hands of your own?
Oh shit, hey, do you want me to screen share so you can actually, like, watch on time, or do you play something else? Here, let me screen share. I'll just... or share play, whatever. You have PS4, right? Yeah, I can't do the fucking cool one with you. Gonna watch him fight scary shadows. Oh, what's up, man? How's it going?
Hurry!
I'm running as fast as I can. What's up, Leather Jacket? Oh no! He was trapped outside.
Stop! No! Damn it, die! No! No!
No! Not the guy that peaked at high school. That poor, poor man.
I was trapped. There was no way out.
Ooh, spooky. That's a nice eye. Hello. Pain. God, I'll follow the light.
You are hurt. You should go into the light. You are only safe there.
I gotta go to heaven. Yeah, havens. Ah, light. It's so nice here.
Well done. I have something important to tell you. It goes like
yes,
this.
Yes, God.
For he did not
I'll burn down the orphanage.
Beyond the lake he called home. Lies a deeper, darker ocean green, where waves are both wilder.
This hurts my fucking eyes.
To its ports I've been. to its ports.
Okay, I'm gonna stop talking to God.
Do you understand?
No.
Follow my light.
Yes, God, I understand. I'll burn the orphanage. Just leave me alone. Let's go, God, and build staircases. Ooh, ammo. That's a lot of ammo. Oh,
Can't hurt him now. The darkness protects him from all harm. Only light can drive the darkness away and make him vulnerable again. Here, take the light.
Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Baron.
No longer protects him, but it's still inside, controlling him. He can't be saved. He's still a threat. He is still your enemy.
Yes! God has given me a gun to kill the orphans with. Thank you, God. That orphan is duly dead.
You've done well. Remember what I've taught you. That is all. I will give you back your dream now.
In the nightmare, a terrible darkness was taking over the world. The lighthouse was the last safe place on Earth.
How do I reload? Alright, I have enough bullets to kill all the orphans I need to.
You led me this way.
Whoa, back off. Pro games, pro gamer, let's go.
This is it, bitch.
Oh shit, I am a bot. Pro please. If I tap it, I'm gonna load fast. That's kind of cool, I guess. God has given me emergency provisions. Yes. What does a flare gun do? Okay. Okay. I'm God's strongest soldier. All the orphans will perish. I just gotta fight shadows. Yeah, if anything's dark, I gotta fight shadows for God. And also gotta burn down an orphanage. That's all I remember. And we run away from that. Ow. God help me! She's throwing cars at me and shit. Fuck, God. Please give me more stamina, God. How close is this? Man, isn't that close. Fuck, though. The lighthouse will save me. Oh, hell yeah, and God's in here too? Time to burn my retinas. No, you're not allowed to knock. God. Oh no, the light turned off. Oh shit. Definitely them spooks and scary shadows.
Oh.
They touched me. Inappropriately.
Shh, baby. Just another nightmare. Everything's fine. You dozed off.
Oh, not the nightmares.
Right. Anything more than dozed off would be news for everyone.
Cheer up, handsome. We're here.
We're here. Are we at Wonderland? Mickey Mouse Land? Wonder Mickey Mouse Land? That's a fucking a military soldier right there. Saw that fucking camo. Shoot my flare gun. Go burn them down the orphanage. Cinematic of the town. Nice. Welcome to Bright Falls!
Let's act like we're on vacation. Go stand next to that old gentleman there. I want a shot of you with the town in the background.
Sure. I'll even give you a title for the shot. A city boy, moments before he got eaten by a bear. Hi.
Hello there, old man.
Hello there.
I'm here to burn your orphans.
Time to visit our town. Deerfest is just 2 weeks away.
Deerfest, huh? Did you hear that, honey?
You have a lot.
Okay, I can only run in circles.
If you don't mind me saying, I'm Pat Mayba. Nice to meet you.
Yeah.
Nice to meet you too. I'll cheek your hand, but I'm allergic to old people.
I don't recognize
a aeroplane.
Such as yourself, Mr. Wake. A pleasure. I'm an avid
yeah,
reader,
best keep
so
that mystery in your mouth.
This isn't too presumptuous of me, but I'm the night host of the local radio station. Any chance you can get it?
Look, Mr. Main, I'm on vacation. In fact, I'd appreciate it if we could keep my being here just between the two of us. I'm sure you understand.
Fair enough. You can trust me to be this one. Not a hard man to track down if you change your mind, though. I hope you two have a lovely holiday.
Do you have enough shots? I hate that
very
old man.
Nice. I got a couple of really
thanks,
good
honey.
Ones. You made a friend. That's cute.
Right.
Slap the whore out of your mouth.
Yeah?
Barry. Hell, there's God again. Burning my redness, as usual. Good old God.
No, Barry, we're fine.
Great. Great.
Ooh, guns.
Sure you can relax and
I want them.
So,
I want them.
Gun,
I hit the circle to pick
Barry,
up. They won't let me pick up.
Okay, Al. I'll call back later to make sure you're doing okay. And you call
is that
me
blood?
Okay?
Droopy, the old man's a murderer.
That's
definitely not the soldier. It's definitely not this guy's truck over here. See this guy? That's not his truck. It's old man's. He's a murderer.
Let's turn off the phone.
What did I tell you?
Text message from Barry. He says hi to you too.
Can't do it. I can't even slap my wife. Like, what the hell? I thought it was in America, damn it.
Come on, let's get back to the car.
Fuck yeah. Good old times.
Stop at the local diner to get the cabin key from the landlord. A Mr. Carl Stuckey. He's waiting for us.
Nah, Carl suck me offy.
I'll go fill her up while you get the key. I'll pick you up here in, say, 15 minutes?
Sure.
But what if a nice man offers me free candy?
Thank you.
I can take it, right?
I love you too. Go on. I'll promise to behave.
I'm jumping in the first white van I see. See you later, bitch.
I'd forgotten there were still places like this. Towns where everybody knew everybody.
Welcome to the O'Dear Diner.
Hi, I was wondering if you could help me. I'm looking for...
Mr. Wake. Alan Wake. Oh, God!
You mind if I skip the cutscenes?
I'm your biggest fan. I know people say that all the time, but I really am.
I'm glad to hear that.
Rose.
Rose, I'm looking
for... Dude, I already told you the story, okay? God just wants us to burn down some orphanage.
Of course.
And fight the shadows.
He must have gone to visit the restroom. He'll be back in a moment. I can't
burn the fucking orphans. What are they gonna do? Tell their parents?
The bookstore when they took it out of the window.
And you keep it here. Well, okay. Good for you.
See that shiny over there? I'm gonna pick up that shiny. I'm gonna steal all this bitch's shit.
Try the coffee. Just don't blame me
do
when
me
you fall
a
in
love. Favor, Sonny. I could really use a tune right now.
Lucius.
Number 6 in the jukebox. I'd do it myself, but both of my legs have gone to sleep.
I don't think I have either.
Bad circulation. Yeah.
Bad circulation.
Coconut.
Don't go in there, young man. You can hurt yourself in the dark.
I didn't want to wait. I wanted to find Stucky to get the key and get.
I gotta check out the girls' restroom just in case. Giving me a headache. Won't let me in. Damn it! He won't let me in the girls' restroom. What the fuck?
Hello.
Can I skip this one? Mr. He's just doing Stucky. A child in there. It's fine. He has an orphan in there.
Carl couldn't make it. Unfortunately, he was taken ill. But I have for you and instructions on how to get to the lake.
Okay.
Shit, man. Could stay in my cabin. You tell this bitch deals drugs. How you've settled in. And to meet I insist. Please don't touch me. I want to go to your Neverland, please. See you later, bitch.
Cauldron Lake is a special place. Very inspiring.
I don't care. I just want to go in the girls' restroom.
This time, young man, you can hurt yourself in the dark.
I ain't scared of the dark.
Even that sounds better than your singing.
Are you all right?
Splendid, splendid. Damn hernia. It swells up like a balloon if I lift anything.
I did.
The Andersons, they're local musicians. We're waiting for Dr. Hartman to come pick them up.
I'm listening to everything you're saying. I listened to every word they said.
And the directions.
My hero. I got some flashlights, just in case.
Flashlights? That's all you use to burn the shadows.
Hey, wait! Mrs. Wake! Your keys!
Mr. Suck Me Off Me! I got the keys from the old Chinese lady. That looked like Michael Jackson. It would probably touch me like Michael Jackson.
Can you believe this place?
That's probably what she's gonna do to me.
We're supposed to be on vacation, Alice. I'll figure it out when we get back home. Okay?
No wonder why she has all those orphans in there. She's touching every single one.
I didn't want to talk about it. I wanted to bury my head in sand.
She wants all the orphans to herself. Joke's on her. God gave me a mission to burn them all.
But that was a long time ago. I hadn't been able to write a word in 2 years.
You know, this is my last book. Well, which one would be better, getting burned to death or being fucked by Michael Jackson? But what if I told you it was a mission from God? God told me to do it. Maybe if God allows it, I'll put a bullet in your head first, just to make it painless. If God allows it, he might not. He might just tell you to burn alive.
Wow. It's gorgeous, Alan.
It's something, all right. Don't worry, Alan.
Who knows?
I'll get you inside safe and sound.
They have weird particles around them. Those are normal crows. Those are normal crows.
The fear of darkness. I wanted to make sure we were inside with the lights on before sunset.
She's probably already in here. She's at laying down on the bed, fucking ready to handcuff us in there.
It's dark in here. We need lights. Can you figure out how to
get a shoebox filled with books by Thomas Zane sat on the shelf. I'd never heard of him before.
Hello? Anyone here?
Oh, fuck yeah, coffee thermos. How do I turn on the lights? Let's fucking go, horsey. Oh, I just kicked into the fucking wall. Hello. God, what is your mission? Oh, he didn't tell me the mission.
The Deer Fest guests have already started to arrive.
Oh, yeah, I'm supposed to turn on the lights for my wife, aren't I? Sorry, I got sidetracked. I thought I saw God, and I thought he was going to tell me to burn the orphans sooner. Thank God he didn't tell me to do that. I don't want to burn the orphans yet. I want them to burn slowly.
For a moment, the oppressive feel of the nightmare I had seen on the ferry returned.
Hi, Mr. Owl. Shit. Michael Jackson, no, I'm sorry. I won't burn your orphans, I swear. What the
I
fuck?
I need to get the power running in the cabin. There had to be a fuse
that
box.
That fucking dresser just hit me. Fuck you. Why is my own dresser's hitting me?
The cabin looked like a time capsule from the 60s, or even earlier.
There's no fucking light switch. What am I supposed to do? Suck the power off? Hello, Mr. Deer. Light switch. Hello, Mr. Light Switch. Honey, I'm
There's
sorry to tell you.
Fuse box or a generator in the shed.
Oh, that makes sense, doesn't it? What are you? Oh. Falling over, that's what you are.
An old generator had been connected to the power cable.
Oh, okay, I guess. There we are. Ah, that isn't gonna go out. Is there another one?
Good work, honey. I'll freshen up a bit and start settling in.
Okay, I'll look around a bit.
Sure thing.
Look around a bit. I'm gonna look directly in this tree stump. Maybe insert it in myself.
It was a beautiful place. I told myself I could rest here, sleep here, and forget about my work. I thought we could be happy here. It had once been the site for a love story. Maybe it would be that again.
Nah, I'm definitely gonna kill my wife. Actually, you know what? I'm not gonna kill her. I'm gonna beat her, just like God intended.
Alice?
Yes, Honey? My child.
I'm upstairs.
Beat her for God.
Surprise for you.
Surprise? No pants surprise. Let's go.
Hello there.
I'm not the surprise. It's in the study. Go take a look.
I'm sad now. Okay. She's getting beat. God said I had to. Are you going to study now? I don't want to study. Hello, Mr. Owl.
Surprise.
Alice? What is this?
I guess I have a small confession to make. I thought maybe you could write here that a change of scenery would get you past...
Damn, Alice, you... Everyone keeps...
Hey, just hear me out. There's a local doctor, Dr. Hartman. I read a book of his. He has a private clinic here. He specializes in helping artists. Maybe...
So now you want to get me committed?
No, it's not like that. That's not... Alan? Alan?
I don't, just don't. I don't want to hear it. God damn it, Alice.
I'm going to feed her to the shadows.
I knew she wouldn't follow me in the dark. I needed some time alone to think things through.
Until I fell off the bridge. I just fucking jumped. Driver's aisle.
Had gone dark. All the lights were out.
Alan! Where are you?
Time to beat my wife. Eh, hey, fuck you, Cruz.
I'm coming.
No!
What the hell?
Alan! Help me!
I guess, do I go over to the generator or do I save her?
No!
I'm gonna go over to the generator. That's fine. Those are loving touches. She'll be fine. It's fine. She's not getting raped right now. Oh shit, it's running. It's fine. I didn't waste time.
Alan, help me!
I just want to take my time. It's really beautiful outside.
Alice? Oh no!
Look on these.
Wake up.
Alice?
Hey, look. My car. I was in a car wreck.
Waking up in the crashed car felt like I had woken from one nightmare and entered another.
Fuck yeah, nightmare hopping.
I couldn't remember how I got there. All I knew was that something terrible had happened to Alice.
All I know is my dick was not sucked, and there was no sandwich in my hands.
Dead. I'd have to find help on foot.
And I knew I had to beat my wife.
Among Alice's things was a book, The Creator's Dilemma, by a Dr. Emil Hartman. Seeing the book brought back my fight with Alice. I didn't like it. And
yet,
I didn't like the
still,
kind of smug face
with no sandwich in my hand and my dick unsucked, I went to go proceed to be my wife. Oh, hey, shinies. Those won't hurt if I touch them with my forehead. Oh,
the gas station was my best bet. They'd have a phone I could use. It looked like a long hike through the forest to get there.
Maybe a meth hooker to suck my cock that my wife was not doing for me.
Damn.
No, not my car. I paid $5 for that. I also blew up the dealership afterwards and took all my money back, but paid $5 for that.
Hello?
God!
Hello? Is someone there?
Hell yeah. Is this the orphanage I'm supposed to burn down, God?
Manuscript entitled Departure. That was the name I planned to use for the next novel I had never gotten started. I was named the author. I hadn't written it. I couldn't remember writing it. In the scene on the page, the hero was attacked by an axe murderer in the woods at night.
God, I'm ready to burn down that orphanage. I don't care about the manuscript.
Anybody there? Please.
Wait, God, that is an orphan. Wait a minute, God, that's a grown man. I didn't agree to this, God.
The lights up ahead were a good sign. Maybe I wouldn't have to hike all the way down to the gas station to find a phone.
Alright, I guess nothing. Time to go touch dangerous equipment. Let's go.
Anybody there? Please, I've been in an accident. Hey.
My wife has not sucked my dick.
Hey, you!
Fail!
There's been an accident. I need help.
Deposit.
I need to...
Premium cabins for rent in...
Nightfall!
Oh, hell.
Carl Stuckey.
Pleased
to meet you. Non-refundable
reservation
deposit required.
Carl Stuckey my cocky.
There and...
No, he murdered this old man. Page. Hi, Mr. Rolly Logs. Yeah, that's fine. God, please help me.
I had to figure a way out of this. Any second now, and Stuckey would be knocking on the door with his axe like Nicholson in The Shining.
A revolver? And a flashlight? Fuck yeah. I need a flashlight, though.
During your...
She still has not sucked me. God fucking damn it. The pain, the misery of having an unsucked dick.
Yes.
Right, Paul Sheriff Station.
Hello?
Hello?
No, my phone line, you bastard. That looks safe. I'm gonna walk out this door. Thank you. Can I jump? Looks like we're not jumping. It's fine. It was only a house. Thank you for opening the door for me. Hey, yo, calm down.
My head pounded with a concussion. I'd never fired a gun outside a shooting range, and now I just killed someone or something. There were no
bodies. I just massacred them.
They just disappeared.
Like my unborn sons.
It felt real enough to make me sick.
Who still has not sucked my cock.
The last place I wanted to go, but I had no choice. I had to get to the gas station.
It's rabbit season. Oh, well, it's not rabbit season. It's retort season. Oh, shit. No, it's bad. Let's go. Batteries and revolver ammo. Pog tier. Hey, let's go over to this cabin over here. Manuscript page. Fuck yeah, was that it? Oh, I'm sad. But fuck no, reading's for the weak. I'm a man. I don't know what reading is. I don't even know how to spell. I don't know how to spell. Wait, God, no! Not the orphans. I don't want to burn them yet.
What the hell was that?
Thank you, Michael Jackson. I won't take her orphans, I swear to God.
When I saw
just keep her out of my head.
Something uncoiled itself inside my head. I realized that I'd have to find a way across. I didn't even want to look at the water.
I definitely was looking at the water pretty much the entire time. Actually, you know what? I really do want to jump in it. Water hurts. I can't fucking swim. Wait, where'd I... Oh, okay. No one told me I didn't know how to swim.
What the hell was that? When I saw the river below, something uncoiled itself inside my head. I realized that I'd have
uncoiled.
To find a way across.
Like my unsucked cock.
At the water.
Now it's coiling in my body. Yeah, it's soft at the same time. Hey, well, homeboy, homeboy. Alright, that's what I thought.
Stucky was still out there, in the dark, stalking me.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Oh, hey, revolver ammo and batteries. Fuck yeah. Oh. Lithium batteries. Back, demon, back. They'll recharge by the time I get there. Yeah, climb rocks. La-dee-dee, la-dee-doo, la-dee-da-dee-da. I want to unhook it. I want to free the tree stump.
The staircase was broken. I had to make my way up some other way.
Why can't God just build a staircase again? Ooh, look, a ladder. What was the point of the ladder? Am I supposed to, like, jump? Didn't work. Damn shame, damn shame. Well, I'm gonna go touch this green flashy button over here. Hey, yo, yo, yo.
all this forestry equipment around, there had to be something I could use to reach the top.
If only. What, am I gonna fucking explode the tree? Question, why? Oh, fuck yeah, shotgun. Hell yeah. Welcome to America, brother. Why am I running like this with a shotgun? I should not be running with a shotgun like this. But it is fine. I will not get upset at the game, I swear. Okay, maybe a little bit, but not fully. Now, I do have ammo in here. Fuck yeah. Back to full ammo, and use. Hey, is that shiny back there? Fuck yeah, coffee thermos! By the way, I'm definitely not getting all of those. I'm just picking up the ones I see. There's like 120 or something like that. There's no way I'm gonna find them all. Oh, thank you, God, for shining a light on my holy, holy log bridge. I lied. God, you piece of shit. You could have told me I had to, like, jump and run, God. Give me a warning, God. How could you? Fuck yeah. Hardcore parkour, bitch. No, I can't run for like more than 5 seconds. Speaking of which, hey, cans. Fuck them cans. Fuck all them cans. You know what? Fuck this chair too. Alright, I'm happy now. Shotgun ammo and a radio.
I was just outside for a breath of fresh air, and what a night. I know most of you are probably
dead. La-dee-dee-la-dee-doo-la-dee-da-dee-da-da. Hey, look, a gas station.
The gas station was closer now, its light welcoming in the darkness.
Paul makes the best drugs in the state. Belly Burster is the best with no curves.
Don't know exactly what that does, but it's fine. Not a cliff I can jump off of. Sad. Another coffee. I need it. I have an addiction to caffeine. I didn't hear him, did you? They were setting up a spooky, scary interrogation after my coffee. I don't know where to go. I guess back in the woods? Until I get fucking insta-dead. I couldn't dodge. Safe haven. This way. Manuscript page. Fuck yeah, light. Damn, I have a lot of fucking batteries, man. Hmm.
Hello, Mr. Lumberman. Big, strong Lumberman.
Turn around quickly! I'll unwake you, retard!
They didn't realize I was the fastest hip in the West. Now, you may be wondering why I didn't say fastest shot. Because I'm not the fastest shot. I got them fastest hips. Oh, okay, my max is 20 batteries. Noted.
Science. It bestows immortality on those who advance it to elevate all of mankind.
Ah, science! Einstein, oh, I can't show the TV. Sad. Science is scary, man. Oh, those wouldn't fall on me. Especially with all this ammo right here. Oh shit! Welcome to America, motherfucker! Took care of him.
Stucky's body vanished, leaving behind only a lifetime of nightmares to come. Assuming I'd reach the lights at the gas station alive.
Let's go, coffee thermos. Caffeine in my veins. Caffeine in my veins. Caffeine in my veins. Ah, do 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 do. That was a fun little boss fight. Mini boss.
I recognized the parade float I had seen in Bright Falls when I first arrived with Alice.
No way.
After the insanity I had just experienced in the darkness, the lights of the gas station felt comforting, at least for a moment.
God,
the
my retinas.
The world reasserted itself.
It's always the retinas. God goes straight for him. This is like the fiery embers he wants
it
to
looked
put
like
on the door frame.
Trash the place, or that there'd been some kind of fight.
God, why? It's only my retinas. And also, my money. Oh, I can't touch it.
Bright Falls Sheriff Station.
Oh, thank God, Sheriff.
Sheriff Sarah Breaker, you are...
I'm Alan Wake, but listen. I was in a car crash. My wife, Alice, she's missing.
Calm down, Mr. Wade.
We were staying in a cabin on the island.
I'll be right back. We're going to get
no
some water real quick.
On Cauldron Lake, not since the big eruption in the 70s.
Please, I can take you there, okay?
You look like you've taken a pretty bad knock to the head. Are you okay?
Listen.
We'll figure this out. Please get in the car. We'll swing by the lake, and then we'll go to the station, okay? Mr. Wake, have you seen Stucky, the guy who owns this place?
I realized I couldn't tell her what had happened in the forest. She wouldn't have believed me. And then she wouldn't have helped me with Alice.
candy-colored clown they call the Sandman tiptoes to my room every night, and just to sprinkle stardust and to whisper, go to sleep, everything is all right. I close my eyes, then I drift away into the magic.
Let's go. End of episode one. I'm skipping this. On Alan Wake. Shit, my phone.
I came to Bright Falls with my wife, Alan.
No, no preview either. Also, you know what we don't need? Some exhibition from like 3 years ago or some shit.
Back here,
fuck 3 years ago.
How was it?
Worst weather I've ever seen.
You
never mind. It's very important.
On.
There's coffee. Fucking coffee. Give me that shit, bitch.
Hey, handsome.
Slap.
This is gonna be a long night, but these shots are turning out great.
I guess you're gonna need that coffee then. I'll go put it on.
Beat my wife. Don't make me cornbread. I'm gonna kill her.
Coffee's on.
Nummy.
Oh, hey, I just finished those couple mock-ups. They're on your desk. Tell me what you think.
No kidding. I didn't think you'd get them done this quickly.
On occasion, I can perform all sorts of miracles, my dear.
Oh, really?
What the fuck? Oh, okay, never mind. I guess you could fit a closet or something in there. I was like... What could you fit in that? I thought it was shorter than that.
These look really good.
Oh, sure, until Barry gets his hands on them. Which, by the way, will happen over my dead body. The last time was the
not
last
Barry.
Time. Oh, and speaking of Barry, he called. Alan! Alan, please check the fuse box.
I'm right
oh,
here.
Oh my, it isn't
I'm
even really
buddy.
That dark.
Please.
It's so bright outside, you're fine! Wait, where is the fuse box? Oh yeah, there's a marker on my screen.
Honey, it's a power outage. I've got the flashlight.
Okay. Hi.
You okay?
I'm sorry.
Is this bright enough for you?
It just really spooked me.
Don't worry.
You
we'll
okay
just break out
now?
The candles.
Is this flashlight in your face making you feel safe?
Especially when I'm not prepared for it, you know? It gets to me.
I love you.
Tell me a story, Ryder.
I don't.
Okay. I used to have these nightmares when I was a kid. The dark really spooked me.
Fuck yeah, dude. I love my water.
Got really bad. My mom gave me this.
Doesn't help I'm like
switch.
Super fucking dehydrated right now.
The clicker, huh?
Yeah. If I ever got scared of the dark, I could just flip the switch and a magic light would scare the monsters away.
Oh, sure.
Ah, dummy.
Here it is.
Alan.
Maybe it'll help you too.
Yeah, nice story, writer boy. You made that up right now, didn't you?
No. Seriously.
No, I only made it up 2 seconds before that.
Even if you're a liar. Thanks for this.
How do you feel, Mr. Wake? Any nausea, disorientation, anything like that? Mr. Wake, how are you feeling?
Mr. Wick? I didn't realize my name was Mr. Wick. I thought it was Mr. Allen.
Okay, my head's fine.
Wake.
I had to lie about my headache and memory loss. He'd send me to a hospital for tests. I couldn't leave without Alice.
Very well. I don't think you have a concussion, but you've obviously been through quite a shock. You should take it easy for a couple of days.
Thanks.
Not if I beat my wife.
Well then, Mr. Wake, we're done here. If the pain gets any worse or you experience any
my wife even harder.
Come see me. I'll let you get on with it then. Sarah, Sheriff Breaker is waiting for you. She's very
that's a bass right there. That's a goddamn bigot.
Doc Nelson was the image of a small town doctor. Sheriff Breaker had called him to the station to take a look at the cut in my head.
Yeah, where am I supposed to talk to Sarah? Ooh. Not the cat! Hello,
come
Sheriff?
In, Mr. Wake. Your phone's on the desk. The battery was dead. It's charged now.
You better not be looking through my photos and me my watch.
My men are already on it. Now, can you tell me what happened?
And me burning them orphans.
I'm not sure.
Definitely
remember.
Not the video of me burning them orphans.
I walked out of the cabin.
The cabin on Cauldron Lake? How did you end up at Stuckey's gas station?
No idea.
Who is this?
Go to the back lot. There's a hole in the fence on the left. Look inside the junker. I left a little something there to convince you we're all on the same page here. After you ditch the cops, you're gonna meet me in Elderwood National Park. There's a spot called Lover's Peak.
Yeah, ditch the cops. Yeah.
Stupid, pal.
They can't learn about my hitting my burning of orphans.
I couldn't go anywhere yet. I had to play along with the caller. Alice's life was at stake.
I can walk through doors, can't I?
I need to get some air. The sheriff said I could go out back.
Of course, Mr. Wake. You can get there through the cell corridor. Just don't mind Walter in there. He's one of our regulars.
Hey, mister! Hey, can you turn the light? The light's on! The deputies, they don't understand. Thank you, man, thank you. Hey, you're all right. You're a good guy. Don't let anybody tell you.
The early morning light hurt my eyes and made my head ache. The man on the phone had said, go through the fence.
Why couldn't I walk through the front door? After I get my coffee, of course. Fuck yeah. I wonder if he fits all of those. Yeah, parkour. Fuck. I don't know if he needed to kick the boards that hard.
Alice's driver's license had been placed on the front seat. The caller meant business.
Barry?
Ow, wow.
Ow, thank God! Where the hell have you been? I've been trying to
mom's house.
For a week, you and Alice. Oh, I've been worried sick. I flew out yesterday. I'm here in Bright Falls.
Barry, listen to me. I'm at the sheriff's station. Come and get me. I can't talk now.
Ow, what the hell is going on?
I had to get the sheriff to let me go. I needed to get to Elderwood National Park to meet Alice's kidnappers.
Ambulance? I want to go inside the ambulance. They have cool drugs back there. How's it going, druggy?
Ow, what the fuck? The world of his story from darkness, shapes it from nothingness. The way a sculptor
hey, that's
carves
me.
A statue from a block of granite. If I stop, the world I'm making dies. Darkness will reclaim it. It's a long, hard journey.
Now I'm tired of watching me.
I just wanted to settle all the damage the Anderson brothers might have inadvertently caused.
Are you feeling any better, Mr. Wake?
Hey, cutscene. Skip.
I had to talk to someone.
Skip. Easy. I'm so good at this game.
What an airhead.
Speedrun.
Jeez, Mr. takes a swing at everybody. This is not her fault.
Speedrunner.
She's a very nice
no, my 80. My ADHD cannot watch cutscenes. Unless there's big booms, I don't care.
Easy
screw
there,
story.
I'm almost done.
Hey,
or
Rusty,
big boobies.
Right? You rent cabins.
Oh, Mr. Wake. I'd shake your hand, but mine are kind of full here. Actually, I'm
what are
sorry
doing?
About
jerking
this.
Off that dog?
Would you mind grabbing the registration form from the desk? It's just across from Bucktooth Charlie.
Okay, sure.
Question,
seriously,
who the
Al,
fuck is
what you were
Bucktooth
in the car?
Charlie?
Just listen to yourself. What,
ooh,
you shot
coffee.
A guy and his body just disappeared?
Yeah.
What was the
happens
last
time
all the time. What, are you high? Have you been drinking?
Fuck
no.
Yeah, I have.
Look, Barry, I'm missing a week. And someone's got Alice.
Do you
and everything's just...
what it sounds like when you say stuff like that? Don't get me wrong. It's a good story. Could be a bestseller. But when you start confusing fiction with reality, you're buying yourself a ticket to the funny farm. Seriously, Al.
Wait here.
Go and meet a kidnapper. Those situations always end up in disaster.
I think this is the form you wanted.
And here are the keys. Okay,
no.
You're all set, Mr. Wake. Glad to have you.
Thank
stay
you.
Here. Thanks. Can you tell me how to get to Lover's Peak?
You gotta talk to the cops.
She's
talk
my wife,
cops.
And it's my call. Can we talk about this later?
Door open. See how speed, speedrunner that was, man? Oh, he's gonna
just
die.
Just be careful with the natives, Al. These yokels are dangerous. Everybody hates a tourist, or it'll be deliverance all over again.
And burn. Switch lights. Yeah, get them nice and dark. I'm kidding. That's when the scary people come. I don't like the scary people. Where's my revolver? And my shotgun. How could they? Oh, I wanted to leave. That's fine. He doesn't need lights. He can die. It's fine. He's only like, what, my manager or something? Where did this gun come from? Wasn't I at a police station earlier? Wouldn't they have, like, confiscated this away from me? Unless my manager bought me the gun.
I knew I should.
He's in on the mural. He's in on the orphans.
This wasn't the smartest thing I'd ever done, but I was still angry with Barry for trying to talk me out of it. These people had called me right in the sheriff's station. The cops wouldn't scare them, and they had Alice.
Woo.
Welcome back to the show, folks. As promised, our very own Dr. Nelson has just parked his rear end in the studio. Doc, what's your Deerfest plan like?
My plan?
Hi there, Mr. Shadowman.
More organized than I ever seem to manage.
By the way, the share play ends in 5 minutes, so when it ends, tell me and I'll start it back up. Unless you want to play something, you don't have to watch me. In my pro gaming skills. I understand you want to be a better gamer. And all, but when have I ever been a bot? I don't know what you mean. This entire time has been top peak pro plays. You didn't know I was the best? I am the best Alan Wake player in a... You didn't know? Bam! Kick down that door with one single kick. Name another Alan Wake player that can do that. None. See, best in the world. Best in a... House was useless. At least one of more bullets or something. Light. Whoa.
The vision left me weak. This was no head injury.
What the fuck is happening over there? What are they fighting, Godzilla? They have to be fighting Godzilla over there.
Can you hear me? Anyone?
Hello?
Please help! Back here.
Jesus, dude, you got messed up.
Mr. Wake?
Oh, hell.
Whatever did this couldn't be far. Rusty had found a page from the manuscript. It would help me understand what had happened.
Hi, doggo. Good doggo. Oh, we're not gonna, like, give a first aid kit to him or anything? Okay. You'll be fine. You won't bleed out, bud. I promise. He won't bleed out.
The only
He's
way
fine.
To make sure that Rusty was safe was to get the power running and the lights back on.
He'll be fine. Fuck yeah, resources, bitch.
That was too late. Someone had destroyed the circuit breaker.
Can there I stab the axe?
To get the lights back on.
Okay.
Rusty! Rusty!
I don't think he bled out.
The ground was covered with oily patches that looked like liquid darkness.
Rusty, no.
Something
how could they?
Had torn a mammoth-sized hole in the wall.
Please!
Don't feed the animals!
Fishing! For those
visitors!
Who purchase a park?
Fishing.
License! Obey!
The park ranger's instructions!
Rusty? Rusty, no! Never!
Rusty, Rusty, calm down.
Two bears and wolves never approach any other closer than
25 yards.
Pets must be leashed.
Yeah,
never leave your
pet unattended.
It is
against the law
to remove any.
Fuck you, Rusty. Back up. I got you. All for you, Droopy. I wish there was a way to make this longer. Or if you had a PS5, I could run it infinitely. Man, why don't you have a PS5, man? You're gay. Huh? Well, you realize if you get a PC, you won't be able to play Rainbow with us, like, ever again, right? See, man, if you get a PS5, get that PS5, though, and bam.
What the hell was that?
Watch all the games, all you want, man.
I saw something!
Forget about it, Barry. It's just me going crazy.
Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. You're not crazy. I wish you were crazy, but you're not crazy. Ow. Careful.
Stay in the cabin. Don't open the door for anyone. I mean it.
Except for me. Maybe a couple orphans. Maybe God if you see him. God's a good guy. He only burns your retinas. Good old God burning my retinas and shit. Ooh, a hiking trail. Oh, shit. I didn't realize that was a... safe box. La-dee-dee, la-dee-doo, burn the clothes.
Lover's God's over there. The far end of the nature trail.
Do not feed the wildlife. Is any wildlife hungry? I will feed you. I lied. What the fuck?
Wait a minute.
Easy. I totally didn't get hit once during that. Don't those ominous noises were fine. I'll ever speak. I ain't random shotgun with shotgun ammo. Oh, there we are. There you go, this way. The great old one. Hey, whoa, whoa, whoa. That was fun. That was a little bit EM or toxic or anything. A lover key. Fuck you. The phone. Why did they butcher my phone? Them poor, poor phones. Bear alert. Sounds fun. For some reason, I feel like I was supposed to walk down my route when I started them. See, look, a bot wouldn't be able to survive that. Ain't I right, Droopy? A bot would never survive that. Never, ever. Never, ever. Before we go that way, because that looks like the way we're supposed to... Wait, is that the way we're supposed to go? Now that I'm looking at it, I don't think we can go that way. Dates from 1846, the year of the Oregon Treaty. Wow, that's cool. I can feel the circles in it. Okay, 1, 2. Oh yeah, so where am I supposed to go? I didn't think this through. Oh, I didn't see the broken fence over there. Poop. Hardcore, hardcore. Hey, look, a map. fun. Hello there, mister. Oh shit, I probably should be here. Hey, I didn't crush it up, let's go. Goodbye, whatever this place was. Wait.
Shit.
I almost did it, Droopy. Hi. Oh shit. I crashed.
You
oh hey!
See them too? Hell, of course I see him. Come on, we gotta
You
move.
Can see?
Why?
You sure?
Because that's the way the story goes.
Yeah, but
let's move!
I lost my gun back there.
Oh, I've got a gun. Just keep that light steady on him.
It took a moment, but then I recognized him. He'd been on the ferry when I first arrived here with Alice. He knew my name. We were headed in the direction of Lover's Peak. There was no way this was a coincidence. He was the kidnapper.
Come on, Wake. You better keep up.
I have the almighty flare. Oh shit. Almighty flare. Excuse me, good sir. Oh, mighty flare! Ah! Almighty flare! Burn, demon, burn! Oh, I can just... Cool. So we can like compare like
right up these stairs, Wake. Use the flares from the emergency box to hold them off while I get these boards off.
Give me the gun.
Yeah, no can do, Wake.
Are you kidding? Give me the gun!
No time for back talk.
Back. Back.
Scare him off.
Look at that scary flare. Scary, scary flare.
Just a little longer. I almost got it. Okay, it's open. Move it or lose it.
That was toxic to dog. Quickly. Well, he's distracted. Find a gun. God, please. Oh, God did not give me a gun. Damn it, God, we were supposed to be cool. We were supposed to run orphanages together.
Last stand. There's more flares here. Get ready. We fight them as long as they keep coming.
Why?
Give me the goddamn gun! They're coming!
That's not how this goes. Get with the program, Wake.
that. Easy. I only have one flare left. That doesn't scare me at all.
Let's cut the act now. Where's my wife?
I knew you were gonna say that. I read it all before. You're a hell of a writer. Congratulations. You're gonna bring about something glorious and terrible once we get you some proper editorial control.
What the hell are you talking about? Where's Alice?
I want the entire manuscript, or she's gonna suffer bad.
You touch her and I'll...
You touch her and I'll kill us both. Joke's on you, loser. I got the gun. Yeah, I know how flashlights work. Stupid.
You're gonna give me the manuscript or you'll be sorry. No! Come back here! I swear I'll kill you if you hurt Alice! Do you hear me? Come back here!
He had Alice, and he wanted the manuscript because he thought it held some magical power. But I had no manuscript to give him. I had to get back to Barry and figure out my next move.
Waddle, waddle, waddle. Till the very next day. I almost jumped down that cliff. That'd have been fun. Oh, I thought it was a shiny and I thought I had to pick it up. I see, so not all shinies are good shinies. That's stupid. Like that? That's a bad shiny. That hurts my toesies, man. Fuck, there's a lot of them here. Fuck, I didn't even see this one. Shit. Fucking minesweeper now. Hate this game. Fuck them cans. They wouldn't put a shiny on one of these logs, right? Fucking shit. Why is my screen shaking? Big boy did not scare me. And Droopy, that's how skill checks work, just so you know. For next time when you play DVD, gosh you Holmes.
I gave you that kill, and you know it. I gave you that kill, and you know it, Droopy. I gave you that kill. Okay. That I gave you so generously.
I had heard the plane fall. It made no sense. It was clear that it had just fallen here.
Loser.
But it was very old and obviously. You wish it was just skill. Looking at it sent a shiver.
You wish it was all skill. You wish it was skill. Did that fucking tree just try to grab me? So what's the point of the plane? I don't understand. I'm confused. Oh. I still don't get it. Droopy, I'm confused. So, what was the point? Whatever, I'm done. Oh. Who needs kneecaps? Should be overrated. Literally 2 steps. That's a lot of water. If I remember correctly, we don't like water. GG's easies. Put. No, not the water. Pro plays. Did that just show flex my skill? Nah, I did just the flex skill, Easy skill flexage. See, bam, easy. How is there just black jizz on the floor? No, I didn't put it there. Oh, that'd just be light. For some reason, I feel like this is the way I'm supposed to be going. Mm-hmm. Fuck you. Hell yeah. Manuscript page. What else? Oh, there's more good. Flares? Fuck yeah, I love me some flares. And coffee? Fuck yeah. I'm just gone. Shit, that'd be a ladder too? Fuck yeah. Put. That do be a lot of black jizz coming out. Someone was having a good time. Put it all over the room. The darkness wears her face. Oh, that's strange. Hell yeah, another hunting rifle. Pro plays, what was the point of the pro plays? For a page? I did this all for a page? How could I? Fuck you! You're the bot! Time for the dark spooky cave. Oh, I guess I don't go to the dark spooky cave yet. That really looked like the way I was supposed to go. Quickly dodge it. Drop hazard, oh no! Oh, my ammo capacity is full. That's strange. Anyone else have any skill issues? Does anyone else not realize I'm a god? The god of light and bullshittery?
On my way. Don't open the door.
What, am I crazy?
Stay hidden. I'll be there soon. Just make sure you keep the lights on.
Not the lights. Make sure you turn them off. The demons like to do things to you when the lights are off. Did you know that?
I still had to reach Barry at the cabin, yeah. But at least I was out of the woods.
Hi, Mr. Kai. Well, apparently I'm so skilled this way.
I'd have to get the car from the locked garage. It would get me back to Barry faster, and the headlights were a welcome bonus.
Fuck yeah. Women's side?
A story is not a machine that does what you tell.
You can hold off the nature and yourself.
You can create it, shape it, but as the story
goes... He just got trapped in there, losers. I'm trapped in the Wisdom's bathroom for forever. Time to go vroom vroomies. Oh shit, I get to drive? Fuck yeah! Fuck you, bitch! America! Oh. Off-roading, bitch. The car controls are beautiful. Have you ever played Dead Island, Droopy? It's better than that. The car controls are so good. I don't know if you remember the controls for the cars in that game. So good. Do I have to leave? I don't wanna. I like my car. Quickly, grab everything here.
Was probably the best weapon I could imagine against the dark things I was facing. Kidnapper.
You son of a bitch! Where's my wife?
Enough horseplay, Wake! You deliver the manuscript, and you can have your woman back. Simple as that.
I don't... Listen. Listen. I'm gonna need time to finish it. I still need to write the ending. I need... a week.
Not done?
I need a week.
2 days! The old Bright Falls coal mine is nearby. You can find it easy, city boy. The main building, there at noon. You bring the manuscript, you get your wife. Not, well, get me.
Yes, I get you.
To Barry. We must execute him for his war crimes in Libya.
Barry had talked about birds over the phone.
The darkness controls the Taken. Yeah, fuck you, bird. Damn, I just massacred so many blackbirds. That was so illegal.
I'm sorry for thinking you were having a psychotic episode, man.
I sent Barry to the town to ask around about a man fitting the kidnapper's description. He'd go through the archives of the local paper. Perhaps he could learn something. Anything about the island and the cabin that had disappeared. The man wanted a manuscript. I had to try to write him one to get Alice back.
Whoa, God.
Previously on Alan Wake. How the hell did she get her...
All right. I'm tired. I'm going to take a nap.